You can describe the typical Swedish teenager, like, how are they?
Like, we are pretty independent and we decide what we want to do, I think. And we like to socialize and we study and, yeah. We don't have a lot of spare time because we study a lot and
yes.
It's...
Yeah, but and we do sports, so...
I play football.
Yeah.
Yes. Ice hockey too?
Yeah. You're pretty... A lot of people play ice hockey, a lot of teenagers, but...
This afternoon you'll have nothing, you'll have exams, and what would you do, for example?
Go take a beer, I think. Or two.
I will go hang out with friends.
Where?
Like, maybe
cinema.
At someone's house or go to the cinema.
Yeah.
We do different things, go out and eat.
And when you say that you will take a beer,
yeah,
they say yes that here it's illegal drink, so.
But I'm 18.
Ah, okay.
So yeah.
For example, you know that in Spain, the topic of sex. It's very open, and the people are very open mind. And I would like to know if in Sweden is the same. Like, do you speak usually with your parents or with your friends about sex or your sex experience? I don't know. You know?
Yeah, I don't speak a lot with my parents.
No, I would never speak with my parents.
No, I think that's we don't do that.
No, it's like, but with friends, it's. I think, like, my friends and I are pretty open with each other, but not with our parents. Like, I would.
It's more open in Spain. Like, can you?
How is the homosexuality here?
It's not a like
problem, and it's like it's okay with.
Are you open with?
We have like homosexual parades and.
And it's like, it's not a big deal here in Sweden if you're gay.
I have some friends that are homosexual.
Yeah,
that
me
is.
Too.
It's not a big thing in Sweden.
The government gives you a lot of motivation and they motivate you to study. For example, they give you 100 euros per month.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So,